One of the things I love about the Gospel of John is that in the Gospel of John, we see ever so clearly that Jesus truly is deity, that he is the Son of God. See, Matthew, in his account, he shows us that Jesus is the Messiah. Mark, we see that Jesus is truly the humble servant. Luke, we realize that Jesus is fully man. But in John's Gospel, we learn Jesus really believed himself to be and claimed to be God. You see, in John chapter 5, on this Friday morning in our Daily in the Word series, let me just read to you a couple verses from John chapter 5 from the New Living Translation, starting in verse 16. The Word writes and records for us that the Jewish leaders began harassing Jesus for breaking the Sabbath rules. But he replied, "My Father is always working, and so am I." And verse 18 says, the Jewish leaders tried all the harder to find a way to kill him, for he not only broke the Sabbath, but he called God his Father, thereby making himself equal to God. See, you and I, we don't speak the Aramaic or the Greek language. Most of us speak English, or we try our hardest to, right? We're from the South. Sometimes I won't get into all that. But in that day, and in that time, and in that language, with Jesus identifying God as his Father, well, those around him, they knew what he was saying. He was saying, I'm on the same level with God. And see, here's the beautiful thing about Jesus here in John chapter 5. He's claiming to be God, meaning he's the one, as God in the flesh, who can rebuild and restore your life. Jesus is the one who rebuilds and restores. And I want to encourage you on this Friday morning to look to Jesus to be the one who is Lord and God over your life. Because all throughout this gospel, he claims to be God. And we know from Easter, the holiday we just celebrated, that he proved it by dying on the cross for our sins and then rising again.